I had to post a video because I can't believe this worked. But rubber donut, and I actually sucked it in without the proper tool by just using a ratcheting strap. If you check out the distance to the bell housing. Where are we at? About 59 and a half. The end of the pipe there. That's 60. That's just in by using a ratcheting strap.